Hello everyone, welcome back to Fear. Yes, off record, I've been struggling to find a way. And I will admit, I was blind. Did not to see the door. So, with that said, we're gonna go on and hopefully get enough medkits to be able to survive. Because we only have two left. And that machine's just a pain in the butt.
Take the stairs!
I have to play carefully because, like I said, two mates not enough. That was so not smart of me. I was trying to see if I can find a gun, and yeah, that cost my life.
You wiped out the whole squad.
Not really. You're still alive. Crap. Four bullets left. Now to play it, not extra, not super, ultimate careful. Give me city guns, will you? Wait, wait, let's go down and see if we can find any meds, you know? Please, I just need a few meds. Oh yes, power, I wouldn't mind. It's not much, but after a few of these, believe me. It helps a lot when your bar is longer. So let's go up. Or let's say in here first. Is this the right way? Oh, you don't have medics! Wait for that. Ouch! Okay, I might actually die.
Dead.
I think while it flew, it is like a dog and follow me, and I got like a no way. Almost dead, man. I cannot report on his behalf. Shit. The Medkits bad. Damn it, if that machine doesn't eat all my medkits, would have been done very well. Wait. Damn you. How can I try to flank if I'm in a corner?
Squad Junior, keep your mouth shut.
I really don't have any health left. I'm not used to quick save a lot because I don't play this kind of games a lot, so it is. Load, sorry. I can't afford to quick save. I can't afford to lose health like that.
Shit, I think he's down.
Shit. No, you have enough. No. Ouch, damn, that hurts, man. I need meds. Come on, man, don't be so greedy. Usually gave me a bunch, Larva, but no! No, we do not want to give you any meds. Oh, this is gonna suck so bad.
Well, metal wasn't made from Harlan Wade's DNA. There's an email from Wade about the subject being condemned to a coma. Those ATC security goons killed Bishop because somebody didn't want this getting out. They aren't just worried about some ethically questionable bioengineering experiments. I think they're covering up some pretty nasty shit.
You can say that again. What did I just do? Yeah, some nice is just gonna happen. I love it.
I'm sorry for the trouble, but I just made it to my car.
Miss Wade, you can just wait a minute.
I can't. I have to go.
Miss Wade. Fuck it. Get to the roof of the parking garage for pickup. You can still get there before her.
Please, not those vehicles or robots again. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I really need that. And this usually means combat. It's gonna be a pain. What the hell?
Do you see him?
Damn it, so I'm too late. Yep, a lot of mates. So I'm gonna try to play as good as possible. That's not good. That's never good. I need to get a quick load button very quickly. Damn it. Oh! It's gonna be complicated, man. Complicated.
Thank you.
Oh no! Well. Status is your feet being killed. Okay, so there's one way to go. Wait for you. Bullets, that's what I like. I'm gonna need that.
Way.
Yo.
It's good to see you in one piece.
Almost.
You guys can make out later. Just get that bird in the air.
Almost killed the guy. Was even if I did press a button, they would still wouldn't have died. But still.
The UTM coordinates from Wade's laptop are right smack in the middle of the Rammelmeyer industrial compound in Alper. Place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well. Turns out Army Camp Bob just sank from the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Army Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wondered what was under it. So I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
We're hit! Dust 2 going down! Repeat, Dust 2 going down!
Looks okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Metal could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
Got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors.
Hey guys, that's all for this turn. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will...
Man, motherfucker. I hope it's true.
Okay. I will see you guys in the next episode. Until then...
She'll be okay. It's you I'm worried about.
Yeah, I'm fine. As long as I don't move.
Just let me know if you need a little mouth-to-mouth.
Don't make me laugh.
You think I'm joking?
I feel sorry for you if you aren't.
Now that's just cold. Why don't you move along so I can do my thing?
Please stay.
Don't worry, I'm just playing. I won't mess with your girlfriend. You go kill some bad guys.
Okay, that was some funny shit right there. Anyway, cheers guys.